Hello guys, and welcome to Crypto Bull. And today we are going to review absolutely new project, which is from Binance Smart Chain. And why Binance Smart Chain, guys? Because many of you on my Patreon have been asking me to find some microcap cryptocurrency projects which are to do with Binance Smart Chain, because you don't want to pay these crazy transaction fees which are currently on Ethereum blockchain. I was searching quite a lot on Binance Smart Chain, as I already showed you in one of my previous videos. In this one, I believe PancakeSwap and Goose Finance, and there is RoseSwap and many other different cryptocurrency projects which are pretty much copies. These are clones. They don't have any really value, so I believe that there is no point investing in such type of projects. But today I found another one, and before I even start, guys, my video is not financial advice, and these projects which I'm finding here and which are microcap projects, guys, most of them I will be sending or sharing only with my patrons. If you want to become my patron, guys, and if you are interested in my low-cap cryptocurrency projects, links in description and in first comment of this video. Today let's talk about this project, and this project is 0xBull, guys, or oxbull.tech. As you can see, currently this costs only 16 cents, and some of you already might start thinking that this is already expensive. But guys, first thing what you should notice is that this project is absolutely new. It doesn't have any history. As you can see, it has been just released, it is just out, and no one really knows yet about it. And this is Binance Smart Chain project. If you are interested to add it to your wallet, and that's what I will be doing also in this video. And actually, let's open MetaMask, and first thing what we will do, we will switch to Binance Smart Chain. As you can see, this is not Ethereum mainnet, but this is Binance Smart Chain wallet, guys, and I showed you how to do it and how to add Binance Smart Chain to your wallet in one of my videos. We could have a look. If, for example, you are new to cryptocurrency and you are new to Binance Smart Chain, then I believe that was in this video. As you can see, Binance Smart Chain BSC MetaMask wallet, how to add a Binance Smart Chain network, guys, because you have to use Binance Smart Chain to interact with PancakeSwap, and we will be buying this cryptocurrency also on PancakeSwap. And I will show you, just because many people are asking about Binance Smart Chain and many of you are new to Binance Smart Chain. And we will be buying this cryptocurrency project, which is 0xbull.tech. And this project, in short, I will give you a short introduction what this project is about. This is similar project to DuckDAO, where our new projects are being released, or for example to PolkaStarter, where new Polkadot projects are being released. Only this 0xBull, this will be incubator where new Binance Smart Chain projects will be released. And when they will be released, and if you will be holding these tokens, guys, obviously you will have access to these projects which will be released here. You can come in and read more about this project. I see that they are active on their Twitter, they are active on their social media. I will not be deep diving into that, because in this video I want to show you more about how to add this project to your wallet, firstly on your Binance Smart Chain, and then we will buy it from PancakeSwap. And that's what I will be also doing in this video. As you can see here, guys, this project, our space farm is now live. We will continue to deliver quality value to our community, and as you can see, it has been posted only 14 hours ago, and they have shared here you go, guys, they shared something 1 hour ago. This is like really active. You can come in and check it out for yourself. Today I'm going to show and give you price prediction where I think this project could go. And to my opinion, guys, this project could go easily and very fast over $1, because if you notice, maximum supply for this project is only 10 million, guys. It is only 10 million, and for this price, this is very cheap. But like I said, guys, this project is at the very beginning state and is just starting out, but if it will explode, it will explode rather heavily. And like I mentioned, there is still no data. Even if you come here on CoinMarketCap, you will not find any data, but this is microcap project. And here, as you see, I found on BSC scan, this is Binance scan, similar to Etherscan, their contract number. I will copy this contract number, and I will leave this contract number also under in description of this video, so the first comment of this video if you are interested to add it, or if you will be interested also to get this cryptocurrency. And if you will be interested to buy it, you will be also able to add it to your MetaMask. And what we do, like I said guys, we open MetaMask, and first thing what we will do is, first thing you have to be sure that you are using Binance Smart Chain. If you are not using Binance Smart Chain, you will not be able to do this what I am doing next in this video guys, because we will be using Binance Smart Chain. And like I mentioned guys, if you are interested, I have a video how you can add Binance Smart Chain network to your MetaMask wallet. Once you do it, you can interact with it with Binance Smart Chain. Next thing what we will do, let's expand it. Let's open it in expanded view, and then we click here on add token. And once we have copied this contract number, let's go back here, and here we at the top you will see there is two types of these tabs, or two tabs, these types of tabs. One is search, second one is custom token. Let's click on custom token and let's paste that contract number in, and you will find straight away that by contract number it finds the token symbol or ticker 0xb, and this is exactly the same ticker as you can see here guys, 0xb or oxb. I don't know whether it is zero. Oh, it's probably it is OX or 0X bull and so on and so forth. And it finds that and click next and click add token, and that token will be added to your MetaMask. Go to your MetaMask and you will see that you have this token now. And next thing what you need to do if you would want to buy, for example, you go to PancakeSwap. As you know guys, PancakeSwap is Binance Smart Chain native for Binance Projects cryptocurrency exchange or DEX or decentralized exchange guys. You come here and here on the left hand side, click on trade, click on exchange. You will open this exchange similar to Uniswap. You will be able to buy these tokens. In first tab you are adding how much, for example, BNB you want to spend. For example, let's spend 1 BNB. And here click on select token, and here similar way you paste this contract number, and by this contract number it will also find that particular cryptocurrency or Binance token which you are searching for, and then we click add, and that cryptocurrency is added. Then you can click on it and it will be selected, and for 1 BNB as you can see we can buy 1570 of these 0xb tokens, and then they will be added into your wallet guys. So yes, this is, like I mentioned, this is my next pick. Currently it costs 16 cents. I believe that it could go much higher. And about project, like I mentioned, this project is similar to DuckDAO or PolkaSwap, and if you are interested you can invest. But like I mentioned guys at the very beginning, this is very high risk project, but at the same time it is also high reward project if this price explodes and people start using it. And at the same time it is also, like I mentioned, absolutely new project currently. So yes guys, leave your projects as always in comments of this video, and if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.